Hello, my feathered friends, and welcome to Beam and G Drive. Today, we're going to be going over all our cars that we've been making for the past year, and kind of seeing which one is the fastest. Now, the reason I have some of these here is benchmarks. Standard cars that are in BeamG already set a benchmark in their own way of what to expect from a car. Send that one on its way. Not yet. Not yet. Not you. I gotta kinda just switch around. Kind of gotta scroll through a lot of these. But this is what you can expect from some of these cars in each up to in this game. 110, this is standard. This is the truck that always spawns in, unless you set it to something else. This is the one that you usually spawn in with. And then, of course, we got the others. This one's going at 124. 145. Now, we're going to be... Also, one quick note. Cars that are on the sideline over there is cars that won't work. As in, there's a problem with them. That one, the tires blow out. At 1 mile per hour. So, actually, less than that. They spawn in and blow out. So we're gonna quickly get on with driving some of these ourselves. Thank you. should have despawned him, but... This one can only go 130. Makes a little sense though.
Thank you.
probably could have gone faster with a little bit of tuning. Let's see how the scans are. 258. But wind keeps him from going faster than that. This is the broken down car. Climbing at a steady pace, so I'm gonna keep it going. That one's hitting a bit. especially since this is made to go around the corner more than the road car.
Thank you.
this car's life. We'll try and use it. Has it been doing that the entire time? It gets to the max speed that can go, loses control, and regains control going on to another speed. Other than just gas has been pressed, it auto loops itself. I've never seen something cooler than that. Because that's nothing but the gas being pressed on that. This car is. There will be a part 2 soon. But for now, if you're enjoying, like, what we're gonna get to see it do it again. Yeah, he's doing it. Oh my god, that's cool. That's cool to see. Anyway. If you're enjoying this automation, or not even automation, but BeamNG videos, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, and ring that bell to get notifications. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, things like that. For now, peace.